Hi, Paul Stuart, Head Professional at the London Golf Club Academy. Today I'd just like to share with you a little tip that's to help you stop coming over the top of the ball, and for those of you that slice it, you know what that feeling's like. So, we get up against the wall here, and if you can make your backswing, put the club against the wall. For those of you that come over the top, have a little bit of a slice, cutty action, the club comes away from the wall there, and as you can see, I've come right over the top of the ball. If we could just feel now, you're going to drag the club down the wall there as you turn, keeping it up against the wall until your left arm is parallel to the ground. It's a great feeling to have. It gets you on the inside rather than coming over the top, and I'm sure that'll help you strike the ball a lot better and alleviate that slice action you've got going on.